after it cooled down, I put it back for approximately 15 minutes on a grill setting. And look at this. It was super crunchy, super crispy, like I've never tried before. And very delicious.